हमारी जिंदगी के साथ साथ बदल रही है हमारे खाने की दुनिया, और हमें चाहिए कुछ ऐसे शेफ्स जो बनेंगे इस दुनिया के सितारे, जिनमें है पैशन, डेडिकेशन, डिटर्मिनेशन और कुछ कर दिखाने का जज्बा। तो हो जाइए तैयार एक ऐसे चैलेंज के लिए जो है बाय द शेफ्स फॉर द शेफ्स। वीबा कुक ऑफ, पावर्ड बाय दावत बासमती राइस और टाटा संपन्न।
'17 was very interesting year for us because we bought the steak from our JV partners first, which was Astro, and then we almost sell our majority to Discovery. Then there were many other changes that happened at India level, while India growth was happening, but a lot of noise about GST. So for us, all in all, it was a positive year because we could consolidate, we could look at what all we had done in last 7 years. We worked really hard on seeing what has worked for us, what has not. So we rationalized the whole approach. We looked at everything that we were doing. So we really took good stock of our business of Food TV in 2017. Veeba Cook Off as a show is one of its kind, first I would say, which is addressing the needs of B2B market. In food, the B2B market is growing at a rapid pace. But at global average, if I say, the scope of growth is much higher. The share of the pie that B2B currently holds is much lower than the international markets. So it will definitely go there. A lot of people at home are consuming restaurant food much more than ever. So their need to consume is of that kind of food is high, but at the same time they also want to experiment it themselves. So we are making that content more accessible to them through a more professional approach. So it is a contest where we'll be choosing winners, episodic winners from trainee chefs from catering college institutes, culinary institutes, or through hotels and restaurants. It is the industry of food service, people who work in that, that's fairly large. It's one of the largest employment generators in this country. So that we are binding them as loyal viewers of our channels through a focused approach. The core viewer who is a television viewer or housewife also gets to experience something which in a professional way, because they also want to know beyond dal makhani and beyond something, how it is plated and all of that. So uniqueness of Veeba Cook Off is that it is by the industry for the industry. It is by the chefs for the chefs, by the professionals for the professionals. Where the quality of food, it's only food. There's nothing, drama is reality. Here the real is food, reality is food. And that's what we focus on. We also are celebrating more professionals, where we want to make and give opportunities to more young people in this field. So there will be episodic winners. See, normally what happens is that advertisers' interest is you commit to a show and then you start selling it. And while you are still shooting and you are still selling, we had to close all the sales for the show title sponsorship, associate sponsorship, presenting, everything. We sold it before in one day of shoot. This is because of our positioning, our uniqueness, the advertising. So let's say Veeba, okay, which is one of the largest players in B2B market.
Yeah.
They are coming into B2C market. So we are delivering both to them. There is no channel who has that expertise. No one who can bring professionals who are important to them or industry who is important to them and also bring them eyeballs. Digital, especially the social media, has been an integral part of our strategy. We've always looked at using that effectively. So we have a large community. So what we do is that the food, whether it's Facebook, whether it's Twitter or YouTube. So one is our communication that is direct. Plus we have partnered with more people. For example, India Today.
Okay.
For example, Radio City. It's non-threatening to them. It's an additional content for them. It makes sense. Whereas, and we are not saying that we are looking at India Today Group as basically not only digital. Their digital outreach may not be as big as their TV. That's okay. Because we understand the impact of that and it fits in with our digital reach. So we partner in a way where we give them content and we get the reach. At the top, we are aligned. We understand what we are doing. They know what their expectation is. We have not evaluated performance,
okay,
which we would do. We'd agree to do it after the initial period. So we'd be doing that soon. But other than that, it's something which fits in with our philosophy. We are also looking at more partners. We already have Jio.
Okay.
We already have Airtel. So we are looking at. I've had one discussion, maybe just firstly, but with the Ross now. We have our anchor properties.
Okay.
Those anchor shows, we keep on creating, showcasing them, and we don't even have to talk about them.
Okay.
So I have Cook Smart, which is there, or Tadun Tadka, or Mummy Ka Magic, or Health Mange Bol. It's like you run a TV channel, you run a radio station, every day you play new songs, right? So you have to do it, that's the nature of your business. So that's what we do. Something that we talk about are our, let's say, our tent pole properties. So tent pole, we would love to do one every quarter. Then, so Veeba Cook Off. Next one, we already have a cook off for kids which are in 11th to 12th standard. But that also we are sharpening that focus because we want to remain true to our food. We are saying this is for kids who want to get into studies of food. For us, we understand power of digital, not from today, from day one. From day one, the day we launched food TV, so we never said it's food TV.
Okay.
We'll say food 360 degree approach.
Okay.
And even today, our reach on let's say Facebook, Twitter, or through YouTube channel, it is comparable with a large GC channel. That's our reach. Mm-hmm. It's not about it's a web series content.
Mm.
It is nothing, it's content, how it reaches to them, in what way.
Mm.
That's so, if this is the piece which they are consuming more, then we would have made sure that you can reach Food TV also on this.
Correct.
So through Jio you can watch on this, through Airtel TV you can watch on this, on Sony Live you can watch on this, and you don't have to pay for any of these. As a single channel, you don't always have the might of or muscle of a big network. Big network, can whether it is in sales, whether it is in distribution, no matter what government or anyone make the rules that okay, for consumer it is like this and like this, but actually the big daddies always have that benefit. They can do arm twisting like no one else. We cannot. To me personally, it is not challenging. I think it's an opportunity because we are specialists, and specialists, you don't need to market speciality. People go to specialists. It may take time for people, but once you have been to a specialist and your problem is solved, you always keep on going to a specialist. Then you don't ask to show your heart. You will go to a cardiologist, the specialist. You don't go and show your teeth to a GP, no matter how expensive that dentist is. This kind of specialization in TV is coming now. Unfortunately, it's termed as niche. Imagine a cardiologist is called as a niche doctor. No. It's a specialist doctor. So these kind of channels are specialty channels, and this specialty, people are understanding. People are understanding importance of it. So 2018, I'd like to make it more profitable. Fortunately, we could do that last year. I would like to see that. I would like to, with this tentpole property, this year I'd like to launch three more tentpole properties. One a travel based, one more cook off. Also, we are looking at reaching out to more markets. We are looking at more digital reach. We are also looking at regional, and we are starting by Tamil market, just through audio feed first. We are also evaluating the HD feed, so while we are applying for license and all of that, but when we would launch, we are still thinking how to approach that.